You look like you want to buy some.
Lots of things for sale.
Items and stuff. I go on scavenger runs all the time. Come on.
Thank you.
prices? How do I stay in business? Who knows? Looking for one of those?
Well, what do we got here?
A good deal. Practically giving this shit up.
Thank you.
Can't hurt to look.
Are they all dead? You sure? Christ, thank you. I thought I was never gonna get out of here. Here, take this. You probably need it more than I do. Again, thank you.
Thank you.
nobody out there to see that little light. We're on our own here.
Some say that Henderson is lost, and that soon the few survivors left will be at each other's throats over the last food and water. But I don't know about that. There's a deep sense of community here, and not everyone has given up. There's a doctor, Dr. Cecil, who set up a field hospital. I'm doing everything I can to help him, and we're making a difference. That's why I joined the Peace Corps. To help people. So that's what I'm doing. Besides, it's better to keep busy. When I close my eyes and try to rest, all I can think about are all the horrible things I've seen. I have too much to do to dwell on any of that. I have people here who need me.
Anything good in here?
Thank you.
fuck you up.
Yeah.
looking to buy supplies? I've got lots of good deals.
This'll come in handy. Something good in here?
Thank you. Can't hurt to look.
I guess somebody beat me to it. Somewhere else. Jacqueline, do you know where I can find painkillers? They're for Cecil.
There's a pharmacy not far from there.
Pharmacy was looted and totally trashed.
Well, maybe the infirmary at the base. I doubt many people intend to loot. Just be careful.
All right, well, it's probably worth a look.
Scalpel, bonesaw. This is exactly what I needed. Thank you so much.
Please, take this as a reward. I can start dealing with these amputations. At this point, it's the only way to get people's infections under control.
Life. I didn't need to leave and see the world, because the world...
The only way to get people's infections under control.
Anything useful? This is fascinating. That chemical substance, which forms the basis of those old weapons, is a mutagen. The Orsis must have been exposed to it. You must be careful to avoid the mutagen. Do you understand? Here, take this. Maybe you can find some use for it. Can you give me a hand here? I need electronics for my inventions. I will give you ammunition for them. Bring as much as you can find.
I'll give her a shot.
Good. My inventions usually prove to be very useful. Electronic scraps. Electronics.
Everyone died. I'm sorry.
May God watch over them. Please, take this. Thank you so much for your help.
Harlow must have decided to take her chances. See if she could get out of here on her own.
What if there's no military even left?
Looks like... themselves up inside.
You just let me know if you want me to hold something for you.
Fine.
Maybe they're gone. Maybe they took off when it got bad.
Must have been a hell of a fight.
Maybe they're gone. Maybe they took off when it got bad. Ah, they're still human after all. That don't make them cowards.
Harlow must have decided to take her chances.
Let's see if that military base is still there. And has anyone seen Harlow?
We should check out the rest of the tank. See if there's any way out of here that don't involve that motherfucking military base.
You need to get into the main base.
Canned food is all we have here.
I can help you whenever you need me.